Bottom line, what do you say to your Republican colleague, Congressman Rooney, and his call for a purge at the FBI and DOJ?
Well, I actually think it's very frightening, and I have to tell you that Representative Rooney and I are on the Foreign Affairs Committee, and when I get back to Congress in a couple of weeks, I want to sit down and talk to him about the McCarthy era, because I'm not sure if he remembers the Cold War. He's old enough to have, but, you know, the type of purges he's talking about harkens back to the Cold War, when there was a purge by McCarthy to find communists that were hidden in the federal government. It sows distrust in our institutions. And I think it's irresponsible, and maybe he needs a history lesson. Maybe that's what would be helpful in this time period.
But to the congressman's point, there are members of Robert Mueller's team who have contributed to Hillary Clinton or other Democrats. By our count, 9 out of 15 lawyers in the special counsel's office. There are agents who temporarily worked for the investigation, who exchanged messages, texts that were critical of President Trump. Do you think it's fair to question the objectivity of this investigation?
Well, I mean, I don't think it's unfair to question the objectivity, but I will say that when there was inappropriate contact, text messages, et cetera, Mueller took action. He took action right away. I think when you become an FBI agent, you don't lose your right for freedom of speech or to participate in terms of giving contributions. I think my Republican colleagues, what they are doing is laying the foundation. They are clearly very afraid that indictments are going to come, and so they're laying the foundation for there to be mistrust in the process. And I think that's very sad. I think we should allow the process to move forward.